Rush!
Two robots on the move on the blue side of the field. Two on the... Uh-oh, all three from the red. No. And here we go. 40-51, Saban Sharks, 9-5-7. Yellow toad in hand. Are they going to go for the center of the field? Looks like. Over one bump, over the next. McCannum wheels, lets them go right where they want to go. First tote, out of the way. 4-6-6-2, over at the human feeder station on the blue side of the field. Can they get that going and help out with some cooperation in the middle? 9-5-7, trying to get the second tote going for the red side of the field. Tote in hand, can they pick it up? We'll have to wait. 9-5-5, blue side, human feeder station. There's 57, they have it up. Oh, can those McCannum wheels ride that machine? Let's see. Got to decide if they go the right way. Can they bring it back up? Can they do it? 40-51, going over. Can they help their teammate right that ship? Let's see. They got it. They're close. They're going to try to get it going. One more push. One more push. We'll see. 9-5-5 on the Blue Alliance. Looking for their fourth, fifth stack. They've got it. 40-51 Saban trying to pick up. 9-5-7 the Swarm. No dice. 4-6-6-2. Two or three totes. No good. Drop the other one. 9-5-5. Five stack. On the scoring platform. Close. Yes. Indeed. Good job. Nerd Herd over there trying to get their thing going. Noodle over out of the field. 9-5-7 still tipped over. McCannum wheel freely spinning. Saban Sharks trying to get something going. Human feeder station. Here goes. Nice. 40-43. Best assist. Best non-scoring assist of the game. There's a noodle, a can, and five totes over on the blue side of the field. Nice work, CV Robotics. 4-6-6-2, trying to get something going. Runs into the fence. And that's your match. We'll be right back with the score. And your score, the Blue Alliance 40, the Red Alliance 22. Look at all those up arrows for the Blue Alliance. Not so much for the Red. Match number 18 is coming up.